It was just getting dark outside when a police officer driving in his cruiser struck and killed a man in the street. It happened last month in Monroeville, and the district attorney has been digging into the details of the crash, investigating whether the police officer committed a crime and whether he should be charged. Today, we got the answer. Here's Shannon Perrine.
Lots of pedestrians use this grassy area to get to Monroeville Boulevard. You can see by the footprints in the snow and also by this worn path right here. But the day that Michael Barnes walked through here and crossed the road, police say he had an awful lot of alcohol in his system.
It was dusk on October 3rd. A Monroeville police sergeant was just starting his shift. Moments after he leaves the station, he hits Michael Barnes, a 49-year-old father of two. The sergeant, Edward Lukowitz, has been on paid leave since the crash.
He wasn't doing too well at the beginning. I understand that he went through counseling. I think he's anxious to go back to work. Monroeville has not cleared him to go back to work until we had this discussion.
Today he got the news that he will not be charged with any crime. The DA saw no negligence, criminal or otherwise, in this crash. He wasn't texting. He wasn't